last question before we end this session.
Yes, good evening, Chronics. We have here a huge festival. All of this is about Jamaican culture. What is your take on the policy of the Jamaican Ministry of Culture? If you get any support from them, because we don't see anything coming from the Jamaican government to support Jamaican artists. So if you can elaborate, please.
Big up the Jamaican government every time, you know? Yeah, man. Can I watch this now? You ever see them yet? Have you ever seen the Jamaican government here or anywhere where there is reggae?
Personally, I know Ms. Lisa. I don't agree very much with this microphone. This is why I'm
well, watch this now. We are not very dependent on the government anymore. Rasta is the government. Yeah. Donation, bless up. Donation, Prendergast, bless up. The whole Rasta youth within the Jamaican diaspora worldwide. I have never been. Let me tell you this. There is no venue for live music in Jamaica. See? None. Now, if I am to keep a reggae concert in Jamaica, I would have to do it. I would have to set up somewhere on my own to do it. There is none in Jamaica. See? There is no museum, no form of literary society that people can go and research about the great and rich history of our music in Jamaica. There is none. Now, I can't go to bed at night thinking about that, so I just don't think about the government. We are the government. We are going to build the first venue in Jamaica. We are going to start the first library. We are going to build the first reggae museum. The government is dog doo-doo, you don't know that? Right around the world. World government is dog doo-doo. In Jamaica, dog doo-doo means dog shit. That is what them is. Worldwide, the world government. Forget them. Rasta is the government for the whole world. Rasta and the people, we, humanity, we are our own governors. If we elect them, you know? If we don't vote, they don't go in power. They don't go in office. So it's we. So here we go on. They are not really the policy makers. They are the policy upholders. We are the policy makers. Because if everybody in the world decide tomorrow that ganja is legal, who can stop it from like that? Firebomb government.
Check two. Okay, thank you. So just to remind, we will be right back here tomorrow at 5 p.m.